Hi, I'm Mike from 1A Auto. We've been selling auto parts for over 30 years.
What's up, guys? I'm Andy from 1A Auto. Today, I'm going to show you how to install some new wiper blades on this 2011 Ford Explorer. If you need parts for your vehicle, click the link in the description and head over to 1AAuto.com. All right, so we have the new blade. I'm gonna make sure it matches, it's the same length. Then underneath here, I'm gonna use a straight blade screwdriver. I'm gonna have to pry underneath here, pry this out, and slide it off. It's a little bit tricky, the way this setup is. Take the new blade. You're gonna slide this little tab in this slot here, just like that. And then we're gonna just press it on. Just like that, lock it in place. Make sure it's good and tight. And you're good to go.
Thanks for watching. Visit us at 1AAuto.com for quality auto parts, fast and free shipping, and the best customer service in the industry.